Can you imagine a copter as a communication tool? Never before it comes to the world. And now we make it. Connect your device to computer. Insert CD and then start. Press the button and you can input whatever you want, a group of words or pictures. You can turn it on or off in some ways. At multiple profiles, the copter will show them one by one after input. Don't forget to download it to your USB device. Here we go. You can see it when the blade spins. What is the best part? You can retake time after time. More fun with it. Shady toys.